is your whole self. This is going to be a slim comparison to her song, but it's called Taylor the Latte Boy. And it's a song about love in what may be considered an unconventional place. So, Taylor the Latte Boy. There's a boy who works at Starbucks who is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because